and be for those dead in their prime.